Please, get out of my way, Vicky. I'm in a hurry.
Sorry, Vicky.
Disappointing. Maybe you have more to do with this than I thought.
Yeah. I was, like, his lover and stuff. Alright, it's the red Batmobile that changes to black. Cool.
Either Cobblepot drugged Montoya himself, or someone else is using his revolutionary rhetoric. Mm. Either way, I need to find him. Let's put our drones in the air and start a search. I'll run a trace on his cell. In the meantime, we have to find out what we can do about this drug.
The computer's been analyzing the chemicals from Montoya's bloodstream.
Throw that up on the monitor. The residue I scan on Montoya is similar to the nerve agent I found at the docks. Let's see what we got.
You've got a sample of this? When did that happen?
It's ironic that Falcone died at the hands of someone drugged with his chemicals.
Yeah.
Who'd have guessed that's how he'd meet his maker?
A fitting end.
Prone in his sick bed, surrounded by police who were ordered to protect him.
Murder at the hands of Montoya. That's not justice.
Nope. Whoever did this was judge, jury, and executioner. No one should act as all three.
Well, agree.
I hope he told you something before he was killed. What did you learn from him?
He said we were a family.
Practically family, he said.
Family? Funny, I don't recall any Sunday dinners with the mob.
It wasn't Falcone who called the hit.
Yes, well, I suppose that makes sense. Your father, Hill, and Falcone would have balanced each other out.
Computers pinpointed reference points on the two compounds.
Okay, restart recording. Just gonna do that periodically because I keep seeing frame skips and that will cause audio, video desync. So we can look at the dock sample, we can look at the Montoya sample. And that's really it. Montoya sample.
This refined drug is like a weapon. It only took a small injection to strip Montoya of her moral filters and make her act on her base impulses.
Right. It didn't make her do something. It removed her inhibition, so she did what she secretly wanted to anyway. Kind of like a, you know, responsibility nullifier or something like that. Kind of like being drunk. So, whoever did this knows the way she feels. In the first place. And said, if I just remove her inhibitions, she will, shoot him, attack him, something.
The men at the docks were doused with the base chemicals. The reaction was messy. They were out of control.
Mm-hmm.
Both compounds seem stable, but they're quick to fall apart. Whoever processed it knew what they were doing.
What could the creators of such a drug possibly have in mind? Fighting your wars is one thing, but drugging others to fight them for you...
Yeah, chaos.
With this drug, they can exploit anyone's baser impulses, the things they would otherwise control.
Right.
Your drones are in position to triangulate Cobblepot's location.
I'm not sure it's Cobblepot. I mean, the guy's a little extreme, but then again, we don't know anything about him. Which one could it be? Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch, a. Cobblepot by the toe. Press when I find a portion of the signal? What am I doing? Am I waiting for the beep or something? I don't get it. Oh, navigate. Nope, I just saw that. Navigate. That makes sense. Is that enough?
Find her now. Send a strong message.
Send a strong message. Select another drone. Okay, so I'm gonna use all of them then. Which one's Cobblepot Park? Looks like it's that building, but let me just go look elsewhere. I'm wondering if there's more than one, you know. Yeah, we've got this. Or this entire area. Ooh! That's better. I didn't choose a good one there with the other one. I feel like Mass Effect 2, like I'm scanning planets here. Across over here. Oh, this green part. No? Alright, it was highlighted. That's not a lot to go on. Skyline Club. Oswald Cobblepot.
The Skyline Club. Jesus, didn't even wait for Falcone's body to get cold, did you, Oz?
Going to speak with him, Bruce?
Bruce Wayne already tried talking with Cobblepot. It's time he met the Batman.
Hmm. Apparently he's the Penguin's son or something? Or who would otherwise be the Penguin, who is just a normal person? I don't even know. Let's hope I get my keyboard combinations
Come on,
right.
I know there's got to be more around here. A man probably had millions in his sub drawer.
If Falcone finds out I helped you, he'll
yeah.
kill me.
My boss won't be doing much of anything.
Haha. That's a quick Batman there. Oh! I did it anyway.
You lot, come check out this office.
I know I missed that.
Where is he?
I don't know! Please,
let's call him! You can help me, or you can join.
Who's that guy?
Let him go.
Batman! It's about time!
That guy's a zombie.
If you're a crime boss, you'd expect a word of thanks from Gotham's number one vigilante. But don't worry, I'll pass your gratitude on to those who made it happen. They'll be pleased to know you think so highly of their work.
Let him go.
I said let him go.
You hear that, Roland? That sounded like an order.
Roland?
Crush him.
Now, have a little respect for the bat.
Think he underestimates you.
Yeah. Is this about Falcone?
It is about Falcone.
We all saw how you felt about Falcone. Pounded him into a pulp on live TV. If you were truly the defender of this city, you'd have finished the job yourself.
Admit it, Falcone deserved to die. Vermin like Falcone, they deserve to be stomped out. Believe me, I know. From
too far.
Experience.
So it was
you
him.
You don't decide who lives and who dies. That's not justice.
But it's bloody well satisfying, isn't it? As a show of good in faith, it. I'm gonna let this one go. How's about we talk this through? Hmm. We helped you with Falcone. Now, if we could just cut out the rest of the rot, like Wayne and Hill, ordinary folks might be able to breathe.
You can help us. I'll deal with Hill.
What is it about this place that attracts criminal scum like you?
Or that.
You're going to attack the mayor? That's not going to happen.
Attack? Absolutely not. Mayor Hill's role has been decided. Here's the thing. I actually admire you, Batman.
Oh, thanks.
We both want the same kinds of things. Me and my people, we've got big plans for Gotham.
They found Catwoman.
What do you want with her?
We had a deal. She didn't make good on it.
Uh-oh.
So sorry this didn't work out, mate. I'd stay watch. I would, but I still got a Catwoman problem to deal with. Oh, what's her name again?
Selina.
Yes! Oh, beautiful name.
Well, they know who she is? Well, everyone knows who she is. And who's this guy supposed to be? Killer Croc? Oh, Q. I missed that. Oh, my head! Ooh! Yeah, that's not good. Okay. E and Q, okay. Oops. Shift and E.
Gonna have to try harder than this.
Ooh! I didn't have an option there. Oh, here I come! Ta-da! Oh, where'd he go? These guys clear out quick. I mean, that big guy?
Track down Selina Kyle.
I'll find her right away.
Cool. I need to talk to you urgently. Selina, stack deck, 6 p.m., no capes. This is, Bim, Batman Instant Messenger. Oh, the stack deck is actually a place. Okay. Beer or drink? Yeah, typically you drink beer. Johnny Crash. Frankie Void and the something or other. Ricky Carpetbag. I love Ricky Carpetbag. Under $5. What? Under five free? I don't know what the hell that's about. Let's watch TV.
A new twist in the race for the mayor's office as Harvey Dent backer Bruce Wayne comes under fire for alleged corruption. Joining me live is Mayor Hamilton Hill. Mr. Mayor, you said earlier today that in light of the allegations against him, Bruce Wayne should distance himself from Dent, but that was unlikely to happen. Why?
He strikes me as, well, the jealous sort. Very possessive of his toys.
Better keep a low profile.
Yeah, I mean, we don't normally actually trust like this. Hey, bartender!
I can't... Here.
You
Buck Wiener.
Because I don't have time for tourists. Looks like you walked into the wrong bar.
I'm looking for someone.
Yeah, I'm looking for a woman.
You wouldn't be the first.
Selina Kyle, I'm told she practically lives here.
Selina, huh? You don't strike me as her type.
What is her type?
You'd be surprised.
Hey, don't I know you? It is you. Knew it.
Hello?
Cops take all your fancy clothes?
Okay.
Are you trying to lay low? Of course, you're not really the low-lying type.
Buy you around?
Buy you a drink?
How about a few?
Okay. Street demon?
Like you're short on cash.
Leave him alone, Frank. Man's just trying to have a quiet drink.
Hey, you're looking good.
He didn't seem to mind the company. Whatever.
Nah.
Selina, I need to tell you something important.
Better be an apology. You were supposed to take care of our mutual problem. Instead, you
really
just pissed
decked
him
off. You're in danger.
That's why I'm here. You're in danger.
I've had rats on my tail all day.
Yeah.
The man who hired you.
Your
his
cat.
His name is Oswald Cobblepot.
I mean, that's embarrassing.
Never heard of him.
He goes by Penguin.
Penguin?
Oh, he does?
Shit. You've got to be kidding me.
First time we've heard it, right? Was I not paying attention?
You should have just killed me on that rooftop. I'm dead anyway. When you screw someone over, you really screw them.
Sometimes.
The Penguin.
I didn't screw you over.
It's not my fault that you're in this, Selina, but I can help you out of it. Tell me what you know about Penguin.
I only know him by reputation. I'm surprised you never heard of him. He's a big deal across the pond. He's more dangerous than you think.
We grew up together.
I grew up with Oz. He's the first real friend I ever had.
I'm not surprised. Questionable morals and a penchant for theatrics? You two have a lot in common. The question is, why Gotham? Why now? It's not like he's hurting for crime syndicates abroad. Why leave that?
Oswald wanted Falcone out of the picture. Looks like he succeeded.
So what? He wants to take his place?
Maybe. For starters.
Maybe.
Well, I'm not sticking around here to find out.
Oswald... Penguin is about to unleash God knows what on the city.
Chaos.
You can't just leave.
A good reason not to be here when he does. You want to stay? That's your choice.
I need your help.
I need you, Selina.
That right?
If Penguin is as deadly as you say, I need all the help I can get.
Bruce, sweetie.
Yes, honey?
The gallant knight thing. It really is adorable.
Oh, thank you.
But what would Harvey think? The two of us working together.
Harvey doesn't have to know.
I'm not really an all work and no play kind of girl. Harvey knows that.
He doesn't need to know. That's
what I'm saying. Keep Harvey out of this. The less he knows, the safer he'll be.
I'm sure his safety is your paramount concern. You and I...
The bat and the cat? We got trouble. That's Oswald's dude. The guy with the cell phone. Freaking Sha-na-na going on over here.
You were right.
Selina Kyle, Penguin says allo.
Allo? Argente?
Beat it. We're here for her.
Never.
If you care about your own skin, you'll get the hell out.
Punch him. Cool. Q. Oh, I was hitting the wrong key. Damn it. Bam! Oh, shift NQ? Damn it. See, I told you we're a good team. The mullet's on that guy. Action times, baby. Break. Oh, yeah, awesome. Oh, wait. What do I do? That, apparently. Quite a workout.
Not done yet.
Hope you didn't mess up your makeup. Barroom brawl here. Come on. They always throw this at me, this shift thing.
I think they want more.
Then yeah. Let's give it to them.
We got more. Eat. Oh, you're grabbing it? Okay. Cool. I call that my helicopter effect. Fun with furniture and bottles and pool cues. Bam, and one to grow on. Oh, A and D, what? Did that do it? He stabbed me. I pressed A and D. I know I pressed it. Oh, now that? I'm pressing that. Wait. That time I know it's... Sorry, guys. Okay, I need to... I'm not a touch typist. I need to actually look at the keyboard. There you go.
You fight pretty good. For such a pretty boy.
Yeah, well, you're kind of pretty too. Bowser there. He's seen better days, I'm sure. Let's check Bowser's pockets.
Come on, this way.
Okay. We're coming on. I'm gonna drive the car. I wanna drive.
Quick, check the alleyway!
Don't check the alleyway.
Negative. Let's check the other side.
Well, they didn't really check very thoroughly, did they?
Are we alone?
Oh yeah, just like you want it, baby.
Yeah, we're alone.
Hi. Yeah, kissy kiss. Yes.
Let's get out of here.
Tease. She's a tease. She did it on purpose.
I'll take the rooftops. You take the alley.
Wait.
Will I see you again?
When will I see you again?
When you least expect it.
Hopefully not at my
you
own funeral.
You shouldn't trust me, you know.
I don't. I trust you a little bit. Just a little bit. My Bluetooth
Alfred, I'm uploading
enabled.
The contents of a smartphone to the back computer. Check to see if there's anything on the phone we can use.
Oh, the little E is on there. How cute. Okay.
Processing it now. Is everything all right? There are quite a few police cars convening on your location.
Yeah, well,
it's fine.
Yeah.
Has the back computer found anything yet?
That always happens.
Bruce, there are a number of messages here. All from Mayor Hill.
Mayor Hill?
Oh?
The last voicemail is his. Listen to this.
I gave you everything I have on Wayne. I've held up my end of the bargain, and I expect you to do the same.
He sent us...
Very shady indeed.
That message?
Whatever they're talking about, it doesn't sound good.
Anything else?
I should have guessed. What else is on there?
It looks like they were in contact many times.
If Hill's talking to Penguin, he must know something.
Well, that's
it's time I paid him a visit.
Well, that's to Penguin.
I agree. The mayor must have answers, but if I may offer a word of advice...
Oh, to the cell phone, I'm sorry.
People look up to Batman after how you handle Falcone. Terrorizing the mayor could damage that goodwill. Then again, Batman's methods would certainly get him talking immediately. Bruce would have to depend on his guile to loosen Hill's lips.
How many people would actually go for Bruce? Batman all the way, baby.
Going as Batman is the sure bet.
City Hall, 7:11 p.m. Check out that monorail.
has the public trust after taking down Falcone. Try not to throw it away by going overboard on Hill.
He already said that.
The mayor is not a good option, despite his more than checkered reputation.
Be delicate.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'm a light touch when I need to be.
The city will thank me later if Hill tells me Penguin's plans.
Just make sure you smash through the window. That always makes an impression. Okay, then smash through that glass.
Deborah, you incompetent! Dent's up in the polls. I need to crucify him in the debate or we can kiss re-election and your job goodbye. You'd better be back here in the next 15 minutes or I'm cutting your pay.
Sound upset.
Deborah, who's there?
Just a Deborah. Friendly neighborhood Batman.
Is that you?
Expecting a penguin?
Expecting someone. Maybe the penguin. Ah!
Boo!
Batman?
Nah, Spider-Man.
What are you doing here?
Spinning my webs.
You know who Penguin is.
Those muscles.
So I've heard of him. So what? I've got nothing to do with that lowlife. Do you hear me?
You want to do this the hard way, Mayor Hill?
You think people will still vote for you when you've got no teeth left?
How about that public image?
I gave you everything I have on Wayne. I've held up my end of the bargain, and I expect you to do the same.
Wayne, there's the real problem. He's the one you should be after. Every fiber of his being built on lies. His
status, that'd be difficult.
You really believe that?
I'm gonna arrest myself.
I witnessed firsthand the atrocities of his family, and he's the one who profited.
Little do you know. I mean, I probably do.
Security! Pick up, goddammit!
Alright, I'm gonna press E.
Security!
Or Q.
Don't kill me! I've done nothing wrong!
Talk or I drop you.
I want the truth. And I'll break every bone in your body to get it.
You're insane. Just like they say. A madman in a mask.
Thank you.
Penguin wants revenge for what happened to his mother. Thomas Wayne sent her to Arkham, along with who knows how many other innocents.
She's in Arkham.
Nothing was wrong with any of them. Until Thomas locked them up.
Proof?
Something this big couldn't have been hidden. There'd be records.
With enough money, you can make anything or anyone disappear. I didn't dare speak up. Whatever happened in the past, it's nothing compared to what's happening now.
Do
Penguin
tell.
Penguin isn't the only child of Arkham. There are others whose families were destroyed by Wayne. They'll make Gotham pay for his sins. No. Please. Don't.
We'll come for you, too.
You deserve whatever's coming for you.
If I hadn't given Penguin what he wanted, he would have struck at the debate tonight. I didn't just do this for myself. I'm trying to protect Gotham. About damn time.
Time for us to get out of here.
Shoot him! Come on, get the mirror out of here!
Don't shoot Batman! Are you insane? Yeah, just shoot at the ground.
I heard everything, Master Bruce. What he said about your father. It must be difficult to process.
Yeah, process.
I need to know what went on in Arkham Asylum.
Indeed. I'm just as frustrated as you are.
Yeah, it's a bit, you know.
Hill seems to think he's safe, but Penguin's still out there.
Wait, we're flying. We can't fly.